same. Yeah, I did that. Okay, so that one's called Graveyard Shift. That's all. I was just confused because it kind of looked similar, but I guess that's why I got new next. So let's keep it going. Just keep. It's part 9. Any other level? I'm just gonna do one level at a time, and then.
Time for a little overtime. Make your way through the factory. Loading bay is your only way in.
Sick of this internet connection bullshit. It's my fucking web browser. I don't know what the fuck's going on with it. It says, I don't know. It's fucking shit. Well, I'm sure no one's gonna talk to me anyway, so. God damn it. Waste all my ammo here.
You.
do that. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, that gun disappeared? Damn it. Oh, well, I guess I'll get that later if I find it. Oh, good one. Never mind. There we go.
Way to go, Cash. Now make your way through the factory. For a job well done, make your way to the foyer.
Shoot it. Shit.
Tonight, and all those bitches will walk you there,
Get up there. Oh, fuck, okay, hang on. Do I go down there? And goes, if it works. blow his fucking head off. Thank you. There they are. Are they in here? Inside here. I see. Fucking holy fuck. Damn it. That was close enough. That was pretty good, though. Oh, I didn't have to shoot that last time. That's nice.
Too many friends. Hell, I like you. These guys.
sense. Okay. Save over that. See the preview of the next level, and then I'll stream the other level next time, or maybe later. We'll see. Most likely tomorrow.
The senator also visited the Darkwoods Penitentiary, which hosts more than 1,000 inmates from all over the country. The prison's modern facilities include spacious cells for the inmates. The exceptionally well-staffed hospital is equipped for emergencies, as well as routine health checks. Adjacent to row one, the electric chair room is where death sentences are carried out.
Good level.
Selfish bastards, always putting their dicks first.
There's a hunter in the next room through the mesh door. Hack him up and I'll buzz open the next set of doors for you.
Alright, I'm gonna stop it right there, but I will stream this next section tomorrow. Tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it, and have a good night.